Less is more. I know you've heard that before, but how good are you at applying that to your schedule? This is one of the busiest times of the year. We have graduations, you're trying to finish up your job before you take your summer vacation. We fill our plates so full at this time of year. We put event after event after event, and the problem with that is when you stretch yourself too thin, you're never bringing your best self to everything that you have to do. Case in point, yesterday I got a really great email about an amazing event in Baltimore on Friday. Here's the problem. I already have committed to two other events in DC on Friday. Technically, I could fit it all in. It works on the timeline. But the problem is at all of those events, I'm going to be stressed. I'm going to be thinking about, okay, is it time to leave? Checking my watch, worrying about where I'm going to park at the next place and do I have everything I need and what am I going to wear? And I'm going to bring my like C+ game to all of these events. I won't network like I should. I won't enjoy it like I should. Instead of just doing one or two events where I could really bring my A game and get the most out of it. Also, when you stack your agenda, then you don't have time for yourself. You don't have time to reflect and relax and actually become a better version of yourself. So sometimes, and especially with our schedule, less is more.